There is a new billionaire in town. Trump's the name. Donald Trump is a major dealmaker, a swashbuckler.
Donald, you're in your late 30s. You got 40 years to live, minimum.
Well, I hope you're right about that.
What are you going to do?
There are a lot of things to do. You know, a fertile imagination and a good fertile mind, Mike, it's really amazing what can be thought of. There are so many things to do.
Politics?
So many. No, not politics.
You've said that you could do a better job at negotiating an arms control agreement with the Soviets than some of these professionals who've been trying to do it for years.
I didn't say me, Mike. I said somebody has to do it. If it were me, that'd be fine. I could do it.
You...
Somebody has to help this country. And if they don't, the country and the world are in big trouble. Because within a short period of time, as sure as we're sitting here, there's not going to be a country and there's not going to be a world.